This is in Johnson County. A good Samaritan being credited with rescuing a woman from this car that was sinking in the water there.
This happened today. The Bargersville Fire Department says the car went into a pond near State Road 144 and Whiteland Road around noon. Witnesses say they saw a man get the woman out of the car, but then he left before first responders got there.
Yeah, we're told the woman went to the hospital to be checked out.